Number two, there's far less competition. Housing supply always shrinks dramatically at this time of year. The choices for buyers will be limited, so don't wait until spring when all the other potential sellers in the marketplace will put their homes up for sale too.